we have this project, and let's say I want to create an animation that opens this door. So let's look at this area. Just here, we can go through here, and let's zoom in and go into this position. Let's have the nice view on top. It's too close. The type is the door. I mean, the area is too congested. So hopefully we can find a door that will open up. Here, this is the door, and let's have it selected, and let's go down and position ourselves into our view, and now we can find the door. So let's just maintain this. We can select it, and let's actually start the animation. Let's select add scene. Here, once we have selected this door, let's right-click the scene and add current from current selection. Now let's have this as door, so we know it's the door opening. Okay, then let's add this first selection and setting it and capture. And now let's go for a 3-second video or 3 seconds time frame, and let's rotate animation set. So here we're going to position this point. Now let's position this near to the hinge so we can rotate it. So now let's rotate the, sorry, we have overextended our zoom. So let's get back into that area. So let's open the door. Or let's undo and close it back. So let's unselect it and control undo, because we have set it wrongly. So let's undo it first, and now let's close it. So now let's again, let's set the rotation, let's set it to the hinge on this corner. Let's position it to this corner, and now after 3 seconds let's open this capture. Then at the 6 second mark let's open the door again and capture, and another 3 second mark, enter, let's have it fully open and capture. Now let's have a view. Let's put it on the wall and let's position ourselves. Let's position up or down first so you can see the door and you can see through it. So again, let's capture another 3 seconds, enter, and let's capture our new scene, and we can actually rotate it a little bit, and we can walk through that door, and let's set this as 50, enter, and then capture. Now let's go back, move out of the way, pass out, move down, and zoom out. So let's pan and zoom out of it. This is how it looks like from the room. Let's undo, zoom slowly. Have it view, you can see from that angle, and let's set 17, enter, and capture. Now let's play our scene, stop, and let's play our scene. Here you can see after 3 seconds it will open, then we'll go to the next view where we have to walk through, change our view. So that is how to set the door opening setting in our stop dance. Then let's reset, control C, undo. We have oversync again, undo. Okay, my movements quite fast on the screen, but now let's play the scene again. Let's open the door and we can see it and open the door. So that is how to be a door that opens in animation in Naviswork Manage. Thank you.